Initially, it was traditionally a food crop. However, over time, given the capacity of cassava to grow very well in the tropics, and given recent developments in several countries like Asia, where it is considered principally as a cash crop, countries like Africa, where it is principally seen as a food crop, are now beginning to change the paradigm. Cassava can be used to improve the income of farmers. So like Nigeria, for example, the current Minister for Agriculture is trying to improve the cassava value chain, open up markets, and try to promote among farmers the need for them to see that this crop can offer a lot of opportunities to them. So in the industrial sector, of course, yes, Nigerian government now passed into law that flour millers use 10% of cassava flour for bread making. So it's useful in HQCF, high quality cassava flour production. It's been also useful in ethanol production. Of course, dry chips are also very important because that's one of the easiest ways they can ship it to other countries where they can be used for ethanol production. It's also the aspect of the possibility of using it to develop sweeteners. It has many opportunities in the industrial sectors, but this was not very visible in many African countries. But now, so there's a lot of campaign, a lot of awareness, and it is seen as a very vital key to expand the crop's potential and improve production. So it has a very strong base in the industrial sector.